seems I am no match for you. But I've learned a thing or two myself. You see, I've sliced the finger off. Please. Please. Eleonora. Yield to the Cisplan no longer. Do not stain the immaculacy of your soul.
I'm tracing the path Melania took. She's passed into the lands that lie beyond the Erd Tree. Are you giving me this arm? Thank you. I am in your debt yet again. I think if the arm serves well enough, it might be possible for me to wield a sword again. If the arm serves well enough, it might be possible for me to wield a sword again. Perhaps then I can aid you in battle.
Been waiting for your return. I've decided to leave the Round Table Hold after all. As I mentioned, I'm off in search of the Noble Gold Mask. We may not meet again for some time. If there's any incantations you wish to learn, now's the moment. May the Golden Order shine through you. Further study of incantations is... I can happily spare the time. May the Golden Order shine through you. Look who we have here. How delightful to meet a familiar face, even after departing the Round Table Hold. I've been doing some learning of my own since then, actually, and will happily pass it along to you. Do you sport with me? From your description, it can be no other than the Gold Mask himself. Of course, I knew he would be close by. Bless the Golden Order and its benevolent rays. And to you too, my sincerest thanks. May the Golden Order shine through you. I will soon leave to join the noble Gold Mask. It is entirely thanks to you. You have my sincerest gratitude. May the Golden Order... I will soon leave to join the noble... We meet yet again. Thanks to you, I have become acquainted with the noble Gold Mask himself and taken my place by his side, as you can see. Have no fear. I will still teach you incantations as before, though we must do so quietly, such that we not disturb the Great Master's cogitation. Master is always deep in contemplation, while I frantically attempt to record his wisdom, the movement of his finger, and though I am yet to comprehend even the daintiest morsel of his wisdom, I know that this is my life's calling. The Golden Order has bestowed me, talentless as I am, the great duty of documentarian. May the Golden Order shine further study of incantations. Indeed, I applaud your enthusiasm. May the Golden Order shine through you.